the slavery, you know, cost, or you know, the one, the prison they used for slavery. It's a similar, my story. They just take us, you know, without any question, without telling us where we're going. So they just kidnap them and take them. Same thing, they just kidnap us and take us. It's the same way they did the slavery. It's the same, the Caribbean, you know. No, even you can't stand up, you can't even pray. They give you water only for drinking. You can't even do the ablution for prayer. They throw urinate on you while you're sleeping and laugh, ha 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 ha. What you can do, you inside the jail. So when we complain, they will tell us, they will ask us, which guard? How we know? Because all of them, they blacken their name. He told us, we have to stand up. We have to resist. We have to fight. So even they go and beat him up, take him to Seg Block. They bring him back. He's still Shaker. They couldn't change him. You know, yeah, Shaker is a great man. Because from the beginning weeks, because, you know, when they opened the jail on 2002, February. So I think we went in the same airplane to Guantanamo. Because after we arrived, I met him there. He's a hero. Because, you know, from that day one, he understand that we have to be one. Then they want to divide us.